Do you want to find the installation date for apps and programs on Windows 11 or 10? Then you are at the right place, as we know how to do that. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If you want to find out when a software or app was installed in Windows 11 or 10, then this video will show you 7 different methods by which you can find out the installation date. We have already seen how to find out Windows installation date in our previous video. Now let us see how to find out the app installation date. Let's get started. Method 1. Use Control Panel. Open Control Panel using Windows search box. Click on the Programs and Features option. Once you are in the Programs and Features panel, find out the app and check out the Installed On column. Method 2. Use Windows Settings. Press Win plus I to open Windows Settings. You can also follow this link. Select Apps, then Installed Apps. It shows the installation date under the name of the file. It is the installation date. Method 3. Use Windows PowerShell. Open Windows PowerShell using Windows Search and run it as an administrator. Click on Yes. Then run this command. A list of apps will appear alongside the installation date in YYYYMMDD format. This command does not show dates of 32-bit apps on 64-bit system architecture. If you are using 64-bit Windows, you have installed 32-bit apps, use this command. Method 4. Use Microsoft Store app. Open the Microsoft Store app using Windows Search. Choose Library and go to the Apps tab. Here you can see all the apps listed down with the modification date. Method 5. Use Windows Management Instrumentation. Windows Management Instrumentation allows you to show any third-party app's installation date. Open an elevated command prompt window. Execute this command. It shows the app list and installation dates side by side in YYYYMMDD format. Method 6. Use a third-party uninstaller. Some free program uninstaller software can do the same job as other tools. For example, if you use the Revo uninstaller, you can gather more than enough information about an installer software. Method 7. Use Registry Editor. Open Windows Registry Editor using Windows Search, or you can follow this link. Then navigate to this path, hkey_local_machine/software/microsoft/windows/current-version/uninstall. In the uninstall key, you can see several subkeys. You have to click on those subkeys one after one to find out the app name and install date. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.